to find Vulcan and Prometheus stations and override the lockdown from each facility. Doesn't matter which one you hit first, but you can't enter Atlas Station until you've dealt with both. Also, keep an eye out for Cerberus security mechs. The VI has likely taken control of them. Archer out.
Analysis. Defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles.
Shepard, Prometheus Station is a crashed Geth ship full of dormant machines used in our experiment. Our people there have gone silent. It's likely the VI has activated the defense shields to keep you out. Good luck!
Scanning area. Analysis. Generators are providing power for main shield. Warning, the VI infection has assumed control of the Geth cannon. Warning, we are being targeted. Cannon is locking on our location. Recommend evasive maneuvers. Warning, we are being targeted.
means a breakthrough is close. Here's the catch. I knew this was too easy.
Come on, let's move.
that was a daring piece of work, Prometheus Station was a success. You still need to go to Vulcan Station and override the lockdown from there. Good luck.
Geographic conditions indicate an aesthetically pleasing view nearby. Organic life forms may wish to take note. Analysis. Defenseless herbivores are no match for guided missiles. Threat detection. Enemy units nearby.
I advise extreme caution. Vulcan Station is our geothermal plant. They stopped reporting it shortly after the experiment.
Scanning area. Analysis. VI infection. infection is present within plant machinery. Advise caution. Scanning area. Analysis. Venting stations provide adequate velocity to enhance vehicle lift.
Thank you. purged.
We've been spotted.
They've seen us.
Processed.
witnessed? Commander Shepard, this is Dr. Archer. Please respond.
I hear you, Doctor. We've hit the override at Vulcan Station and are moving on. Shepard out.